Mariah, it feels like just yesterday we were kids in high school. I feel so lucky I get to marry the woman of my dreams. From the moment we met as kids, I knew there was something special between us. I can't imagine anyone but you by my side. We have endured a lot in the past 10 years, and there is nothing in this world that can break a bond like ours. No matter how far apart life took us, with the many years of long distance, we always found our way back to each other.
Several months ago, we shared what we believe it means to be in love. We talked about how love is not meant to remain the same, and that the fun of our love is that it's always changing. You acknowledge my strengths and accept my faults. You make me want to be a better person every day. Today, I vow to honor you and respect you, support you and encourage you. I promise to dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever life brings. I promise to support all of your hobbies of the week and to be open to trying new things that excite or inspire you. Most of all, I promise to choose us every single day and to continue to adapt and nurture our love.
As I stand here in front of all our friends and family, I promise to be on your team. I promise to be faithful. I promise to trust you, respect you, honor you, and support you. I promise to never go to bed angry. I promise to protect you. And no matter how hard life gets, I promise to love you from this day till my last. I love you, Boo.
No one knows me quite like you do, and I'm so happy to be spending my life with you. You're my best friend, and I love you, Boo.